I'll give you an example of a power. I think of old Jockin McPherson playing the glass sphere, the finger lock. Before battle, the clansmen used to put their hands up like that and intertwine the fingers before they went off to battle. Then it goes, tee-o, bro, bro, tee-o, bro, bro, tee-um, hum-pa, hee-ha-da-cha, tee-o, bro, bro, tee-ha-da-cha, tee-ham-pam, hee-hee-ham-pam-pam. Here you have it.